You're rarely going to get the call when you're the penalized team, and it's
a pileup ensues, and now the action moves to the side of the net where the linesmen have their hands full. Each linesman is taking a pileup, and we've got a couple of tips going on.
The main one is Kastelic and Frawley. Dave Hunter is down there with Scott Stevens trying to pull him off, but Ed Kastelic went through a maze of players to get at Frawley, as he's the guy Kastelic felt knocked the capital Gary Galley down in front.
Boy, Frawley's getting a little anxious here. Buskus is too. They both tried to reach in over Kastelic's shoulder. And now Buskus being held off by Mike Ridley. Lachlan gets going in there now. Buskus comes back for more.
This whole thing started on a great scoring chance by Gary Galley, who snuck in from the right point. Let's check in downstairs with this play down low. Lachlan, backhand pass into Galley, snaps the shot. Malosh makes the save. Now Galley gets pushed around in front there. Ridley taken out as well. And this is where Kastelic comes in with Frawley. Now watch the way Kastelic just continues to go. Watch him, he starts crawling, tackles Frawley, and just keeps going after him. Here are the penalty calls now.
And Frawley of the Penguins, 4 minutes for roughing.